I don't want to hear shit from you talking about you being broke. If you're not working 60 hours minimum a week that you're getting paid for, turn off YouTube, Instagram, whatever, and get your ass out there. Mm-hmm. Go down there and work at McDonald's, Circle K, get you a job. I don't care about your pride. You can't be proud and broke at the same time. Mm-hmm. Go work, and then you take that money you make from your part-time job, invest some of it, invest most, and take half of it, invest it to your future.